courtesy to potentially discuss, you know, Christmas plans. So I think that's just something to have on your radar.
Okay.
We have typically gotten together once during December just to have a meal, kind of step away from our regular business, say thank you, and just enjoy each other's fellowship. That hasn't been set yet. The place hasn't been set. We've been at Austin's for the last couple of years, so I don't think we need to make any decision on that just yet, but I think it's out there just for good planning purposes to try to get ahead of the curve because we know the holidays here can be very busy.
Okay. And this draft before us this evening, I suppose that you, but you make sure there's no holiday dates to mess up on this?
Yes, I believe the only date that was changed was the Memorial Day.
That is in May.
Mm-hmm. We can place this on the agenda for next month.
Okay, so you, next month you want to vote on this next month. Okay. All right. Jason, Matt, Loretta, thank you very much. Ms. Carmel, appreciate you coming here tonight. I will now take a motion to adjourn.
So moved.